The company Singular has a monthly cellular plan where a customer pays a flat monthly fee and then a per minute fee. If a customer uses 360 minutes, the cost will be $38. And if a customer uses 800 minutes, the cost is $60. From this information, we want to find a linear equation for the total monthly cost, where we let x equal the number of minutes used per month and y is equal to the total monthly cost. We also want to know how much will the monthly cost be if a customer uses 1,200 minutes. So to get this started, we want to represent the given information as ordered pairs, where again the x-coordinate will be the number of minutes used and the y-coordinate will be the total monthly cost. So using this sentence here, one ordered pair would be 360, 38, and the second ordered pair would be 800, 60. So using these two ordered pairs or these two points, we'll now be able to find the linear equation that will model the total cost per month. Let's go ahead and do this on the next slide. We're going to use the slope-intercept form of a linear equation, or y equals mx plus b, where m will be the fee per minute because x is the number of minutes, and b will be the flat monthly fee. So the first step, we'll find m, or the slope, using these two points and our slope formula here. So the first ordered pair will use x sub 1, y sub 1, and the second ordered pair will use x sub 2, y sub 2. So our slope, or the fee per minute, is m equals y sub 2 minus y sub 1, or 60 minus 38. This is the change in the monthly cost divided by x sub 2 minus x sub 1, which is the change in the number of minutes. Well, 60 minus 38 is equal to 22. 800 minus 360 is equal to 440. These two have a common factor of 22. So this simplifies nicely to 1/20. But because this represents the fee per minute, let's go ahead and convert this to a decimal. This would be 0.05, which again represents the cost per minute. And now because we know the slope, or m, let's go ahead and rewrite our equation, substituting 0.05 for m. So we have y, the total monthly cost, is equal to 0.05 times x, the number of minutes, plus b, which would be our fixed monthly fee. Now to find the value of b, we're going to use one of our ordered pairs. Let's go ahead and use this one here, which tells us that if a customer uses 800 minutes, total monthly cost would be $60. From this information, we can find the flat monthly fee. Another way to think of this is, this point must satisfy this equation, so we're going to substitute 800 for x, 60 for y, and solve for b. So we would have y, which is 60, equals 0.05 times x, which is 800, plus b. So we'd have 60 equals 0.05 times 800 is equal to 40, plus b. So again, this tells us the total monthly fee would be $60. The fee paid for the number of minutes is $40, and b is the flat monthly fee. So to solve this for b, we would subtract 40 on both sides. So we have b, the flat monthly fee, is equal to $20. Which means a linear equation that models this cell phone plan would be y equals 0.05x plus 20. Now once we have our equation, we can answer the second question, which asks us to find the total monthly cost if a customer uses 1,200 minutes. And since x represents the number of minutes, x is equal to 1,200, which we'll substitute for x, and then find the value of y. So y would be equal to 0.05 times 1,200 plus 20. So we would have y equals 0.05 times 1,200, which is 60, plus the flat monthly fee of $20. So y is equal to 80, which means if a customer uses 1,200 minutes, the total monthly cost would be $80.